with great difficulty. She is clever and hides well when any come hunting for her. To search for her outright would be folly. But with some cunning, we can force her to appear. Meathgra prefers fresh corpses. Destroy those, and she would likely return to her den to wait for more. Locate any fresh corpses you can find and cremate them. Without food, she will stop scavenging and return to her den. Make haste!
Thank you.
is it? I have felt the energies of Meathgra fade to Ashara, mortal. I am glad that this business is concluded. At least the Midden will not be in danger of corruption any more than it already is. I thank you for your part in keeping it so. As payment, take this bauble. I discovered it on a body on one of your kind. May it be useful to you in your travels. Yes, yes.
Hello again.
You have returned. Have you had any luck recovering earrings from the bodies of our lost? The count must be tallied. Very well. Let me pay you for your services. If you find you have time to look for more, I can always make use of your assistance. Mitharo thanks you. Go with the gods.
Thank you.
Looking to restock? Ilan Doldran has what you need.
Back again. You are the one who slew the Baelor at Mel Senshir. I was at that battle as well. It was my unit that drove the Tuatha off the southern wall. Please, you must help me. Those Jotun will not let me survive much longer. Many soldiers of the Alpha army were drafted, but I volunteered. I could not watch as my southern cousins were annihilated. I have been fighting alongside my brethren for years, and just as I was starting to think that this war would never end, you showed up. Thank you, hero, for giving me hope. They are vile creatures. I do not know how anyone can stand to be around them. You would have to be desperate to hire them as mercenaries. The wind is ferocious, the rocks are sharp, and the water is still and black. You could not find a more inhospitable place. The key to this cage is held by a Jotun rune lord just down the road. That fat bastard comes by here every morning and taunts me with it. Please, retrieve it and get me the hell out of here! After the siege was broken, my commander saw the Witch Knight Clarin fleeing to the east. He thought that if we could catch him before he made it to Alabastra, we could get rid of one of the Tuatha generals. We did not count on Clarin having a refuge full of Jotun mercenaries. Thank Lyria! I only wish I'd had the chance to kill that fat pile of Bargast muck myself. I have another favor to ask of you, hero. The Witch Knight Clarin is holed up in Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside. We cannot let one of the Tuatha's generals escape. I have never encountered another Fae like him. He is one of the most sadistic generals of the Tuatha army. I do not think he even cares about their religion anymore. He just wants to see the world bathed in blood.